All right.
Explosives can blow armor off enemies. All right. Right, so we gotta be quiet. Great. Yep. Yep. Okay. Cool.
That was good work you did back there. You've earned my confidence in this.
Sir?
6 months ago, while on patrol, Ren discovered a survivor in the wilds and brought him in. A scientist. He'd continued working after the collapse, but no longer for a cure. Now, for a solution. We've been helping him continue his research. He believes he's made a breakthrough.
Why didn't you tell us?
He's up at the old Finley estate. I'm sorry this had to be classified. I didn't want to spread a false message of hope. I also didn't want him killed in a scramble to get the formula if other settlements found out. Smithy will brief you at the church. I can't tell you how important this is. This man could be our best hope to win this war and wipe out the Ridden for good.
You know, I kind of understand why he would keep that a secret. Okay. Let's get this. And that, I guess. And let's get another one of these. Ooh, and a couple of those. And I really should have this instead of bandages. Well, isn't this interesting? Love how every time you make a choice in that menu, it goes. All right.
We're going to finish this job.
See, at this point, I literally have no idea what to expect, so. We go, I guess. Ah, yes, here we are again in this place.
Monsters, secret scientists, what's next? Aliens? Oh god, I'm beginning to sound like Hoffman.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
We're showing increased Ridden activity in your area. And there appears to be something else. Get ready to fight.
Lucky me.
Something else. Well, God.
This is a bad idea. How do I get myself?
You know, you decided to help people, Doc. That's really where you went wrong. Oh, God. Really? Oh, lordy.
In the head.
Can I, like, hop up here and chain gun like a motherfucker? Boy, that's looking great. Goody, goody gumdrop. Now, come on. That's just rude. Let go of my teammate, you bastard! Good God. Thank God, what was that mess?
Are they gone?
Lordy, lordy, that was ridiculous. Ollie, come here. We're gonna heal you. Walker, come here. We all definitely took hits. Alright. Now.
I'll take that.
Where the fuck are we going and what the fuck are we doing? Ooh, I'll take that. Bro, there's just so many. There's a hive around here, huh?
I'm receiving reports of a large pack of written in your area.
Great. There's a shotgun somewhere, I guess. Yeah, baby. This one is a legendary. Okay. Where?
You see that?
We got a tall boy.
We'll need more than dumb luck next time.
Ooh.
Well, hello, big fella. This way.
Oh, there's the ridden hive.
Another hive. Fuck. Watch out, Tallboy. Ridden hive. No use just staying around. Let's get in there and grab what we need.
All right. Something I learned last time I played that I didn't know. I think it was while I was playing off stream, unfortunately. Or it could have been on stream. I honestly don't remember. But why am I saying stream? This is recording. I don't remember if it was while I was recording or while I wasn't. But apparently you can stack spell totems. So that's fun. I legit didn't know that. I thought, oh, you pick up one and unless you have multiple people playing, you just out of luck. You just gotta take one and run. Nope, that's very wrong. I'll take. All right. Gotta try and find some skull totem. Money. All right, gotta find them skull totems. Be careful here, buddy. It's a long and winding road. All the top.
That's mine. Med's over here.
Oh, goody.
I'll take that.
We've got a fun crate. Fun as these are, I'm not gonna bother opening it because I don't think I need it right now. How about that? Ooh, lots of explosives, that's fun. Don't like that. Thanks for warning me about your presence, sir. And we're back at the entrance. Great. Come on, buddy. Looks like I may have to do something I really don't want to. And that would be going down. I don't think I'm gonna find anything more valuable here. All right, cave level two. Let's fucking go.
Is it over? You hear that?
Thanks for trapping us in here. Where could the skull totem be? There's absolutely nothing in here. Cool. Right, this could get... What's on the other side of this door?
Thanks.
The thing I saw earlier. Well, we got some supplies. It's nice when you can just bottleneck them like this. I think what we're gonna need to do is go down even further. This area over here where we were. This looks like where we need to go, unfortunately. Ugh, I hate it.
What are these ungodly things? We need to reload.
Sorry, buddy. Oh, my friend. Still zero signs of a skull totem. Oh, hey, never mind. We found a skull totem. Glad I decided to come back here.
Now that's something.
That's really,
save that for me.
Really gross. All clear. Laser wire.
Alrighty. Oh, I see an exit over there. Hey. Nice. You just gotta get to it. Do some. Oh, oh, that was close.
See that?
Found an exit, pals. Yay! I got the skull totem! I could have kept going probably, but... I only have so much time to record.